This year is our Earth Day protest 2016, and we are calling it Occupy Earth Day because Earth Day is about protesting. It's not about celebrating. It's not at all about celebrating our Mother Earth. It's not about planting trees on the Earth Day. It's about stopping pollution. It's about stopping the nuclear pollution that is pouring into our oceans and into the air. It's about stopping the chemtrails from the deep state for whatever God knows reason they're bombarding us with chemtrails. It's about stopping the coal industry, the energy industry from destroying us. And for those of you that do not know, the children of St. Louis are being murdered every single day by the Department of Energy. They live less than 1 mile away from nuclear pollution that is on fire. The government's known it's been on fire for over 5 years now, and they have done squat, zero, nothing. There's no money, there's no help, and the children of St. Louis are dying. So I am out here, Occupy Earth Day, and I say Occupy because we need to take it back. It is not a feel-good day. It's an outrage day. It's a day to be outraged because our planet is being destroyed. We need millions of people in the street demanding an end to the pollution. So that is what's happening. And I'm out here again, and I'm going to post this video. I know I've made like 3 or 4 of these things, but you know what? You never know which one's going to click. I'm going to keep throwing spaghetti against the wall until it works, folks. So put your courage feet on. Take action. Who knows? You might have a 100% increase in your own action by next year. Take care, you guys. Put your courage feet on.